So you're someone over 60 or helping someone over 60 pick a computer. But what about the keyboard? This is the way they communicate with the computer. It has to work for them. But how? Let's explore keyboards for seniors. Welcome to Mini PC Tech, where we talk about all things mini PC. This is Mike, your host. Seniors face challenges as they get older. Vision and dexterity, for example. We need to find keyboards that will allow a senior to communicate their needs to a computer with as little frustration as possible. Okay, so what are the key features to look for in senior-friendly keyboards? Large print keys. Make it easier to find and press the keys. High contrast color schemes. The same idea as large print. Make it easier to see and find the keys. Ergonomic design. Some seniors might do better with an ergonomic keyboard. At least one of our keyboards includes a wrist rest to accommodate that. Finally, wireless options. People should not be constrained to where the keyboard is. Now that we have an idea of some of the features to look for, let's look at our 5 candidate keyboards. There are links to them in the description below, along with a link to a more detailed blog post that you can peruse at your leisure. First, we have the SABLUTE Large Print Keyboard. This keyboard is designed with seniors in mind. It features large print keys and an ergonomic design to make typing easier and more comfortable. Next, we have the KOPJIPPOM Large Print Wireless Keyboard and Mouse Combo. This includes both a keyboard and a mouse, providing a complete solution for seniors. It features large print keys and a wireless design for convenience. High contrast white letters on black keys. Easy access to volume control and email. However, it does not have a built-in wrist rest, but the keys are backlit. My 90-year-old uncle uses the wired version of this keyboard and is very happy with it. Next, we have the Boogiio Large Print Wireless Keyboard. With yellow keys with black letters, it is designed for seniors who need larger keys and wireless functionality. It features a high contrast color scheme and ergonomic design. It also is not backlit, no built-in wrist rest, and no programmable keys. Next is the Azio Large Print Keyboard. Its large print keys caters to the needs of seniors. Its ergonomic design ensures a comfortable typing experience. It is not wireless. But it is inexpensive enough that if you can put up with it, it will work. Finally, we have the Nuklz N Large Font Wireless Keyboard. It is designed to make typing easier for seniors. It features large print keys and a wireless connection for convenience. Its high contrast white letters on black keys make it easy to see. However, it does not have backlit keys, built-in wrist rest, or programmable keys. So what do we have here? We have 5 possible keyboards. Most are wireless, some are backlit, one has a built-in wrist rest. They all have features that make it easier for seniors to use. And all are reasonably priced. Which one to choose? Check out the links in the description below, ask questions. One of these might be right for you or your older relative. That's all for now. Like, share and subscribe to this video for more like it. This is Mike, signing off, until next time.